Hello, and welcome to our video tutorial on SellerActive bundles. Today, I'll be showing you the process for creating a bundle in the user interface and file upload. To create a bundle connection in the user interface, we'll first navigate to the products workspace and pick a product that needs to be bundled with individual components. After finding the product, click on the SKU link to slide out the product SKU pane. If the product is not already part of a bundle, you will be given the option to create a bundle or add to a bundle. In this example, I'll be creating a new bundle. From here, select the products that need to be linked to the newly created bundle by searching the SKU or title of the components. Select the necessary SKUs and click Link Products. Lastly, make sure to change the quantity in bundle value if necessary. Click Save, and your bundle SKU quantity will now be controlled by the quantity available on the component SKUs. Going back to the products workspace, you will now see a bundle icon next to your recently created bundle SKU, and component icons on the newly attached component SKUs. If you have a longer list of bundles to create, we offer a bundle template to speed up this process in bulk. To accomplish this, click on Tools in the navigation bar and select File Upload. Next, click on the Download Template Files dropdown and select the Bundles template. This file offers a cover sheet with instructions on the bundle actions that we recommend reviewing. Next, click on the Bundles tab. Here, you will input your component SKU, the bundle SKU, and the amount per bundle. After which, you will save the file and return to SellerActive for upload. After uploading, navigate to Tools and then My Files, where you will find a legacy tab in the top right-hand corner of your screen. Upon completion of the upload, this will give you a downloadable results file in case the upload ran into any errors. Apart from the bundle example we just reviewed, there are other scenarios where our bundle tool can be useful. Please check out the video notes below for more information, or click on the link above to view part 2 of our bundles tutorial video.